go to any branch of the Louisville Free Public Library on or after June 1st. Pick up a summer reading folder. Write down the titles of 10 books you read over the summer. Return the folder to the library and collect great prizes. A backpack. A journal to write down all of your adventures. A pass to the Thomas Edison House. A coupon for a free Frosty from Wendy's. A coupon for a lemon ice from Fazoli's. A family pass to the Speed Art Museum's Interactive Gallery. A pass to the Louisville Science Center. A pass to historic Locust Grove. A pass to Squire Boom Caverns. A ticket to the Roush Planetarium. A ticket to a Louisville Bats baseball game. Plus a coupon sheet of passes to a variety of U of L sports, including games at the new KFC Yum Center. Every 10-book reader will also be entered for a chance to win one of these grand prizes. A set of encyclopedias. A whole set. A family membership to the Speed Art Museum, a backpack full of school supplies, 4 tickets to the Louisville Zoo, a prize package from the Frazier International History Museum, tickets to the Louisville Youth Orchestra, yogurt for 4 from Menchie's Yogurt. Help us celebrate summer reading on Saturday, June 11th from 11 to 1 p.m. at the main branch of the Louisville Free Public Library. There will be games, crafts, storytelling, and more. Plus, the first 500 people will receive a voucher for free admission to opening day of the Louisville Science Center's Chronicles of Narnia, the exhibition. On Saturday, August 6th, each branch will have its own finale with special performers, games, activities, and loads of fun. Don't miss the party near you.